بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. In the early hours of the morning of Sunday the 5th of June 2016 at round about 5 o'clock will be the birth of the moon, ushering in a month of spiritual excitement and ecstasy. The month of Ramadan al-Kareem, 1437, inshallah al-Aziz. This month, the month of Ramadan al-Kareem, is the spring season for goodness and virtue. Righteousness in abundance blossoms throughout the Muslim Ummah. And every moment, while we are working our way towards the Ramadan, and the month of Ramadan is filled with blessings and barakah, because the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has taught us 2 months ago already, from the month of Rajab, we were asked to make a dua. The dua reads as follows: O Allah, bless us during the month of Rajab and Sha'aban, and let us reach the month of Ramadan al-Kareem in good health, inshallah, ameen. Now the word is extensively used right across the globe, and we find out and try and understand what is the significance of the letters in the word Ramadan. And for this we look at the writing of Hazrat Maulana Hamadullah Darkashti Sahib from Pakistan. He writes, he says, in the Arabic language the word Ramadan consists of 5 letters. The first letter being Ra. Ra denotes Rahmah. In other words, this is a month of mercy. Mercy from Allah Rabbul Izzat in abundance. And then the second letter is the letter Mim. And this letter denotes Maghfirah, forgiveness. This is what we do require for our salvation and going towards Jannah, inshallah. And the third letter is a dot. The letter dot denotes damana. Damana, which means a guarantee of Jannatul Firdaus, inshallah al-Aziz. The following letter is an alif, which denotes ulfa and ihsan. This means the month of Ramadan al-Kareem is a month of ulfa. It is a month of harmony. It is a month of ihsan, the performance of good deeds for the pleasure of Allah Rabbul Izzat. The last letter being Noon. Noon denotes that is a month of effulgence, Noor, light. And that comes across and it lightens our hearts as well. From this we learn that the month and the approach of the month of Ramadan al-Kareem, inshallah al-Aziz, will find ourselves getting from Allah Rabbul Izzat the mercies of Allah, and also the forgiveness from Allah. The guarantee and the ticket of Jannah is issued. An environment of harmony and goodness prevails, and Noor and light enters the hearts. It is as if the month of Ramadan proclaims, if you desire to attain mercy, if you desire to attain forgiveness, a guarantee of Jannah and a harmonious and good environment and enlightenment of your heart, then exert yourself during this month of Ramadan al-Kareem. Inshallah al-Aziz, may it be a spiritually enlightening and uplifting month laying ahead for us. Akhir da'wana and alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.